Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. And if you are new, then welcome. My name is Jillian, and today I will be sharing with you guys everything that I bought from the Target Christmas Dollar Spot. Now, I've already done two Target Christmas Dollar Spot shop with me. If you guys have not watched either of those videos, then I will link it down below for you guys to see. I did pick up a few things from the Dollar Spot. I did not pick up a lot. It's maybe two or three things that I picked up just because last year I picked up a lot of items and I don't want doubles. I did see a few things that they had last year. They did again this year. And then, like I said, I don't want doubles and I also don't want so much stuff that I don't have anywhere to place them in my house. So I only picked up a few things and I thought I would share with you guys what I picked up. So the first two things are going to be these pillows. Now, I do know last year they did have a pillow just like this that said, "In this house, we believe," but I don't think it was reversible. And I don't remember if I purchased it or not. If I did, then I'll just give that one away because I did pick up two of these. But I bought these because they are reversible. So it just says, "In this house, we believe," with a little Santa hat right there. And then you can either have it like that or you can flip it over and have it look like that, which is pretty much just like Santa's little belly, his little belt right there. So I thought that was really cute, especially that it is reversible. You can do it either side. So I do plan on putting these on my couch and I'm so glad I found these. They only had two and I grabbed both of them. The next two items are going to be these little appetizer plates. I grabbed two sets. Each of them come with two. The pillows were $5 and these were $3 each. I do plan on doing a ugly Christmas sweater slash Secret Santa girls night at my house. So I picked up this for that night. So this one, I'll show you these first. This one is just white and then it says believe. I don't know if you guys can see, but it just says believe in red. And then the trimming is gold. And it did come with two. So it's a set of two. And then I bought these plates. They're black and then they have Santa Claus in the middle. And it also has the gold trimming around in a set of two. So I have a total of four plates. I'll probably go back for at least one more set and that'll be it for that. Then I also bought a pie plate. I did buy a Christmas pie plate last year as well, but I bought another one for our girls' night because I'm sure I'm gonna need a lot of different dishes. And this dish was $5 and it just says Santa accepts pie too. And then the trimming is red. So I thought that was really cute. I don't really ever make pies, but I do plan on putting whatever I bake in here. I'll probably do like a potato salad and I'm not sure what else, but I'll do that. I'll put like a salad or something in there. Then I bought these kitchen towels and it was a set of two for $3. So the first one is red and it just says believe. And then the second one, it has just a bunch of like little globes that I thought were really cute. And I'm obsessed with those trucks this year. So it has trucks on it. So I thought that was cute to throw in the kitchen. Last year I did buy some Christmas towels. I'm not sure which ones, but bought those this year. And then for the kids, I bought this gingerbread house kit. I bought two of them. I have no clue where the other one is, but basically they can just build a gingerbread house. And I thought that was really cute. They had a lot of different crafts. I'm gonna pick up some more, but I'm gonna end up putting it in their stockings, a few things. So I'm not gonna show you guys everything that I bought for the kids, just because I will be filming a what I got my kids for Christmas. And in that video, I'll show you guys everything that I decide to buy them. But this, I'll give them before Christmas so they can do a craft. And then the last two items I bought was this sign. I bought two of them for each of the kids. I thought it was really cute. They used to were only $3. They're kind of like the ones for back to school, except this one's for Christmas. In the front, it says, "Dear Santa, I can explain." And then in the back, it says, "Merry Christmas." And then you write their name. My name is the nicest thing I did this year. How old they are, and then if they've been naughty or nice, you can check it off. It also comes with some chalk, so I thought that would be really cute to do some pictures with them and they can hold it. So yeah, I grabbed two of those. So those two signs were the last two things that I decided to pick up from the Target Dollar Spot. Since I am having a Christmas girls night, I do plan on going back to pick up a few more things. I want to pick up more of like the appetizer plates. And then I think I saw like these little buttons that said like first, second, and third place for the ugly sweaters. So we are gonna do like an ugly Christmas sweater party. So I'll probably buy those pins as well. So if I do end up buying some more things from the Target's Dollar Spot section, comment down below and also give this video a thumbs up if you guys would like me to do a part two of the haul, just like I did a part two with the Shop With Me. Just let me know. And then if I do decide to pick up anything else, then I will definitely film that second part of the haul for you guys. But like I said, this is going to end the first part of my haul. I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. If you did, remember to give my video a thumbs up. Also, subscribe and turn on your notification bell so you'll be notified anytime I do upload a new video. And I will see you guys next time. Thank you so much for watching. Bye.